see if we're.
Four is Mars, I'm three. Mars is four. So four, five. You're six, okay. That's your left side. Yeah, that's your six, yeah.
Right here, right here. Hey.
You saw the ball?
I think I'm done.
Yes.
Thank you. That's your better than getting such a low rating to start the season.
Quickly,
I feel bad, you know, like I'm sandbagging. Yeah.
Jesse, are you done?
I only have 2 wins.
I
pros and cons to starting out with a clinic. It presupposes that you've got okay strokes that he just needs to harden, you know? If he's having a massively changed thing, probably not gonna be there, but there's gonna be some changes going on. What I'm trying to say is, you're going to get mixed in with people that are considerably better than you.
Yes.
And it'll be tough for him to have a curriculum that suits you all.
Right.
However, if there were one other person roughly your skill level, he could put you on his one table and spend time with these people and keep you off your own, you know, and spend time with you.
Okay,
and
so later, it's
better, you get a little more personal skill.
Yeah, I
just
got
the right thing. I think it's maybe him, I guess. Yeah, okay. Stuff after you sit down with
him,
though.
Yeah.
He's a really, really good guy. Well, biology teacher is running clinics, and open play, and smoke papers. I'm brilliant. I don't know if you see
him.
He's not exactly my age. Yeah, what's the score? The same as yours. In a long way, so I'm all about the same weight, same height, same age, roughly same athleticism. Yeah, but...
Won your first game?
Yes.
You were better.